A coroner recorded an open verdict on the death of Gary Holton, star of Our Feeder's Main Pet, after hearing he'd taken a lethal cocktail of heroin and alcohol. The pathologist said he'd also used Valium and cannabis on the day he died last October. But the coroner, Dr. David Paul, said there was no clear evidence when he took the heroin.